Focus up.
Ready. I told you, we should come back with the cipher. Oh, look, the witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know. Be careful where you're going. There's nobody nice out here anymore since all the people left. I mean, I hate to generalize, but, mostly they just try to kill you.
Good tip. Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But
I said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come, Let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tiernan? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant.
The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. No way across. But there's a sand bowl.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call.
Yes, sir! The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second light crystal around here?
Got up there.
This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. I can almost make it out.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe. maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants mean to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch hole. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said that they're just history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Ultrafol. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one. Okay. Yeah?
Adequate. Boy, another light crystal.
Look at this place. It feels so...
dead.
I was gonna say ancient, but dead works too. This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Thieves seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
We made it across!
What does it say?
Sir! Oh, this is Durothron, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Still our goal. We find a way up.
Wow. The highest peak in the realm. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Frasley. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way. Stop that!
Come on, I was just... Okay. Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
How do we use it? Looks like something's supposed to roll on us. Well, that's not going anywhere. This is locked up good. There's gotta be a way to make that claw work. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
The machinery in here looks almost dwarven, but the stonework, that's definitely Jotun. You know, I think the giants not only mine the mountain, but actually live here. machine with gears and rope by that torch. What do you think that's for? We have what we need to deal with that. That'll work. I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
I was wondering who woke up every Draugr in the mountain. Should've figured.
You had a way around the Black Breath all along?
Now don't go thinking I could've gotten you past it, you big sack of meat. I got ways around most everything, especially up here. Time was, my folk had the run of this joint. Improved the design of the Jotnar traps and built workarounds to boot. Why you think they're so devious? Oh, that reminds me. Watch out for traps.
Wow. How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big. More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay. Okay?
Of course.
Still attached to
them. I see that.
Maybe there's a way through that big gate up there? Look! Another lantern!
Broken. Leave it.
What could they be for? There's something special. I can feel it. got it. Look at all this old stuff.
If it is not useful, leave it alone.
I know. I wish Mom were here. That's a good idea. You might snap the rope.
We need to free the rope from under the mess you created up there, boy.
Maybe there's a way up there through that passage then.
We will see.
Still need to free the rope. Think you can use the cart to get us up there? That looks heavy. No way. You did it! I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Why give us the way to the top? Ugh!
the wheel.
I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him.
The other! And don't be letting that spit-fister of a brother of mine lay hands on it again. Yeah, boy. You were dead from a distance. What's it gonna be? But why take chances? So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom?